So I wrote an op-ed in the New York Times. It had a very simple message, very simple, very common sense message, grounded in American history and law, supported by a majority of Americans, arguing very simply, if the police cannot, or especially if they are not allowed to restore order, then it is time to send in the troops.